as a prince of beasts will soon appear. When I are cool, the Arctic's gone warm. And Great Mother Church has suffered a stroke. And Satan isn't by popular vote. So try not to cry. That's what I would do to be with you. What I wouldn't say to make you feel this way. What I wouldn't say to feel this way. Take your hand in mine, I turn water into wine. That's what I would say to feel this way. Your love has got me dancing.
Way down in my soul.
Your love is better than wine. Stay with you, I'd cross the ocean to keep you on the line. What I wouldn't give to show you how to live. What I wouldn't give to make you live. I'll teach you how to sing if you would wear my ring. That's what I would give to make you live. Your love has got me dancing. Stay with you, I cross the ocean to keep you on the line.
La 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 Thank you. Does everything sound okay? Well, blame them then, because we don't usually sound like that. This song's called He Loves Me. Well, there's a rhyme and a reason for feeling like this. The event of the season started off with a kiss.
Someone hit me in the shower. Someone knocked me to the floor.
If your face weren't so sour, I would find you a bore.
And he says he loves me.
Have you seen how she dances under red lights and stairs?
A long line of men says
no one knows, no one cares. So if you think you're the first one to make me shuffle and switch,
well, you're right and it's lonesome
when you shuffle and patriotic. I love the red, white, and blues.
So I found myself a lover.
I found myself a lover.
And I found myself a friend.
And I found myself a friend.
He'll be waiting there with a pistol
till the moment we walk in.
And he says he loves me.
So a week ago today, we were driving in Houston, Texas, and got into a fender bender.
Right. That destroyed our van.
With the side of our van.
The other object was a concrete wall. Guess
which one won.
It wasn't exactly a fender bender.
So we totaled the van, so.
I'd like to say it was a battle of wills, and we're still.
The cement one. So we're very happy to actually be here because it's a pain in the butt to get out of Houston.
Yeah.
Thanks.
So if you're going to Houston, don't total your vehicle.
Is there anybody from Houston?
Trust me.
Yeah, we need more connections.
Because I'll blame you if I can find anybody. No?
All right, this song's called Lullaby. Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep, my dear. The hour's late, the time is near, so go to sleep, my dear.
in the night. Although you cry, I will hold you near. The sweetest sound, the lost and found. So go to sleep, my dear. In the morning, I will wake you up.
There we go.
To hear the angels sing your song. Though your sleep may seem forever, it won't be long. No, no.
Now for the accordion.
Who wants the accordion?
I know I do.
Thanks for hanging out. It's getting hot. I mean, we're getting hot. Yeah.
Check. This song's called Come Lay Down.
I was on the moon when you caught my eye. I watched you lift your skirt to the northern sky. You rolled around in flowers, the minutes passed like hours, and you said, well, come lay down. I'm guilty as I was charged. I've never felt a love this large. Yeah, I let down. Come lay down, oh come, come lay down.
Thank you very much.
So bad we gotta sing about it.
Yep.
That's all you have to
That's
say
right.
about that.
Everyone agree when I talk.
Yep.
All right.
Ryan says he wants to start a new life. Job, cut his hair and find a new wife. Says he's moving to Harlington, where the ladies all live in sin. And every day he's happy by 4:45. He's taking shots 3 times an hour just to stop the pain. And so the sweet it turns to sour and turns right back. She wants to make things work out. When Ryan's running late, she greets him with a pout. She cries alone nearly every night. The bills are coming and the money's tight. Why should we try when you're screaming this loud? It's hard to get much sleep alone, lying. Must you always bitch and moan? Amy, shut your mouth. But if you marry that boy, then you'll bury that boy. He could be the king of love, and that's a fact. Just think, we're marrying her. Means you'll have to see her naked. Just drink, cause it could be much better. You don't have to grin and fake it.
Thank you.
Right, we switch around a lot, as you can see. This next one is called Rabbit Abigail. It's on our CD, which we have for sale wherever they're selling them. I wasn't informed. And Corey wrote it.
You weren't informed that we were selling CDs?
No, I wasn't informed where we were selling CDs. Over there! See, I was just informed. We're selling CDs over there.
Not our own, just random CDs.
Just other CDs we have. Like we said, we told a van, so we're in debt.
Some air supply.
There's some blank ones that we colored on.
It's been a long few days in Houston there.
Quiet sound. There's not a soul around. There's a burning spark deep inside a silent dark. It's a quiet sound.
silent stare.
So have you guys been enjoying the fair?
Yeah. First thing I did was get a corn dog, I admit it, but they're amazing.
I ate a corn dog once.
Tell us about it, Corey.
That's all I got, I ate a corn dog once.
This next song is called Evelyn's Green. And it's about a park in Dublin that John lived in. That's all I know about it, but.
I think it was actually a dog covered in cream corn and my mom tricked me.
Oh, are you talking about the corn dog again? Okay, are we still on the corn? I was talking about the song.
I don't pay attention to what you say most of the time.
Your mom was a tricky woman.
She still is. How's she doing, by the way? Go ahead.
She's old as crap. At least she's living. All right, this song's called Evelyn's Green.
So hush now.
scripture says God has a plan. Mary lay still, this will pass. Just dream of the days when we lay on the grass. We'll slow down, you'll love this old town, the city of lovers and dreams, where I'd love to see you dance in the sun on Evelyn's green. Lay down, it's getting much harder to breathe. Slow down, you'll love this old town, the city of lovers and dreams, where I'd love to see you dance in the sun on Evelyn's green.
Thank you. Thanks, guys. Here's our version of a song that you all better know. If you don't, talk to that guy.
All right.
When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head up.
Drinking coffee and smoking fat cigars. I knew I had it coming. I knew I can be free. That train just keeps rolling. That's what tortures me.
Train was mine, probably moving on a little farther down the line, far from Folsom Prison. That's where I want to stay. I'll let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Thank you. We just wrote that like 5 minutes ago, so maybe 10.
Thinking about putting it on the next album, I don't know.
If anybody wants to argue with us about that, see that guy.
Yeah, look around for the biggest guy in the crowd. See, all right, we're going to do a couple more. Is that okay?
Got a band meeting going on. Oh.
This is our drummer's favorite song, and it's pretty.
I saw you through the window. Where I beheld your perfect gaze. Well, then you smiled and you looked at me. And I was counting the days until.
Psych out.
Thank you.
You want to hear the accordion again? Yeah, I'm iffy on it too. The accordion is an instrument that's kind of like a non-favorite aunt. I have a couple of those.
Where's the punchline?
I just mean like, you know, once, twice a year to see them. It's fine. This song's called Shrug It Off. I really hope my aunt's not here. This song's called Shrug It Off. It's available online. You can go to www.sheswingshesways.com or myspace.com/sheswingshesways. For those of you over 60, it's this all on a computer. Just ask a grandkid. All right, this song's called Shrug It Off.
Relatives are going to hate him.
Hitting love, it's such a breeze. But part time's for the birds and the bees. Are you a man? Get off your knees. Just shrug it off, son. Though she moans and though she shakes, we both know that when she awakes, all she leaves our cold heart breaks. Just shrug her off, son. You know you will be fine. The winter's long, standing in a line, you'll hum this song.
Shortest song in our catalog, ladies and gentlemen.
We definitely want to thank Authentic Records for having us. They're pretty cool, huh?
Definitely. Yes, thanks Authentic Records. Thanks all you guys for hanging out.
They signed us up last summer and put out our new record, Wasted Love Songs, and if you haven't heard it, you need to. So it's just $10.
I also have to say that I'm very happy to be playing in front of a large picture of Anderson Erickson cottage cheese.
We love it.
I love that stuff.
And if I weren't lactose intolerant, so would I. This song's a little rockin' a bomb. Hope you like it.
Show me what's in, what is wrong with me. I'm never in your company, Mr. Out and Mrs. Out. What is this all about? Before you know it, you've come in. All I ever wanted was a good job and some bus fare and a rocket. Thank you.
bus fare and a rocket and a bomb.
Thank you.
So this is the last song. It's called Highway. It's the last song of this tour. We've been on 38 days. It's really great to end it here at home.
I'd cry if it wasn't so hot.
I'd cry if I wasn't so hot. I want to do something really rock and roll, but we're kind of like a country folk band, so look out, dude.
I'm so embarrassed sometimes.
Yeah!
Corey doesn't have the hang of it yet. All right, we are going to do one more song. Thanks so much for hanging out with us, and stick around and have a good day.
I'll pick it up. I'll get it.
I was drinking with your sister in the cafe down the road, discussing Kerouac and Chaucer and the stories that they told. We made plans to meet up later on the banks of Twizzle Creek, where our lips would sing our heart song that we'd never have to speak. And I was dancing with your sister in a club in County Down. We were King's kids and we knew it, shaking up this shanty town. And the Belfast boys were jealous, and the Bangor girls were mad to see the perfect Irish rose leaving with this Yankee lad. And the highway never ends, it just goes on and on, my friend. And the highway never ends, it just goes on and on and on, my friend. Sleeping with your sister in your parents' borrowed room, but we were laughing at you, Michael, and your prophecies of gloom. And the rain, it was a constant, but the bed was deep and warm, so we never heard the thunder or saw the lightning from the storm. Sleep inside your sister in a north side lonely bed, trying so hard to remember all the manuals I'd read. Oh, we were pushing, we were twisting, we were striving for the prize, but when the sun came up to greet us, she couldn't look me in the eye. on and on, my friend. And the highway never ends. It just goes on and on and on, my friend. Dark and cold, cursing Kerouac and Chaucer, and those stupid stories that they told. And the highway never ends, it just goes on and on, my friend. And the highway never ends, it just goes on and on, my friend.
You guys are cheesy.
And the highway never ends, it just goes on and on, my friend.
Hands in the air then.
The highway never just goes on.
I can't sing and watch you.
And the highway never ends, it just goes on and on, my friend. And the highway never ends, it just goes on and on. And the highway never ends, it just goes on and on, my friend. And the highway never ends, it just goes on and on and on, my friend.
Give yourselves a hand. Thank you very much.
Thanks, everybody.